the river here in town today. There's a nice smallie. He was pecking it like a dink. Nice fish, man. Pound a quarter, maybe. Little bastard. Believe that shit, folks? Believe that, folks? I caught a fish on a spinning rod. Ned Rig. He ate it. He's a keeper, but he's a little fucker. Come on. Bam. And yes, I do have spinning rods. It's rare you see one in my hand. There's another smallmouth on a Ned Rig. Damn, boy. Sucker's moving. The tough bastard. Look at that fucking smallmouth. Ned Rig again, spinning rod. He's pushing 3 pounds right there, buddy. Nice fucker. There's another decent smallie. Pulled up on this flat here. I seen him busting minnows. I chucked my fluke over there, chucked my spinnerbait over there. Nothing. And then noticed the minnows were real small, so picked up this fucking Ned Rig. That's like 3 on a Ned Rig. That one was almost 3 pounds too. I think I'll just sit right here for a while. Yeah, it's a little bastard. Ned rig. It's 12 inches though. Largemouth on a Ned rig. First largemouth. He's a good keeper size. Pound a quarter keeper, maybe. I know Andrew's gonna shit when he sees this video. Catching all these fish on the fucking spinner rod. It's like six on the spinner rod, and I'm totally not used to it, as you can tell by the way. Feels awkward as hell, but it works, so I'll just keep doing it for now until this place dries out and I go somewhere else. Shit, man. Back off my drag here. Gonna get on the boat and fuck me. What are we gonna do? Not used to this 8-pound line shit, tell you that. That's a goddamn monster smallmouth, too. Look at that son of a bitch. On that little bitty fucking bait. Look at that. That's a 3-pounder, dude. Should have came out, Andrew. Look at that. Wow. Just a dink, but it's fish. Another smallmouth. Dink. Might be 12 inches though. Boy, he fucking ran after it right at the boat. Another decent one. Another fucking walleye. Yeah, I believe it's a walleye. They already cut me. He's trying to cut me. Yeah, walleye. Ned Rigg even catches walleye. Look at them teeth. So he don't fuck with these things. Remember how to use a spinning rod. Get them close to the boat, you back off the drag. I remember that much. That's another good one. Oh, don't get under there. Another smallmouth. He's pushing 2 pounds. Fuck. I do. Do remember how to use a spinning rod. Just been a while. Get him close to the boat, back off the drag. Oh yeah. I don't think I've caught fish on a spinner rod like this since I was probably 12 years old. There's another nice smallmouth. Ned Rigg. Oh, he's a keeper. He ain't bigger nothing, but he's a keeper. Unbelievable. One flipping. Largemouth, second largemouth of the day. It's a keeper, but ain't nothing to him. Feel him bite. My line just took off as soon as it hit the water. Dink. Large mouth. Well, I'm done for today. That was pretty fun this morning. I don't know how long it's been since I've caught fish on spinning gear, but I pulled up on that flat this morning. I seen him bust a minnows, and I chucked my spinnerbait up there, my fluke, swim jig, everything. And I noticed the minnows were 1.5 to 2 inches. Threw that Ned rig out there, and then you seen what happened after that. It just one right after another. It was pretty cool. People know me know I don't throw a spinning rod. I had to wipe the cobwebs off that damn thing when I got it out. But whatever it takes to catch fish, I guess.